could happen. And if it did, and I didn't look my absolute best for those greasy sluts, I'd regret it forever.
I'm sorry, dude, but that is just the most ridiculous sleeping attire I've ever seen in my life. Anyway.
Marshall's wearing a nightgown. Marshall's wearing a nightgown. Hey, guys, you know how in the future we're always saying, remember when Marshall wore a nightgown? This is that time!
It's a nightshirt.
You can call it a ninja star danger jock if you want. Doesn't make you any less of a cross-dresser.
Whatever, dude. It's comfy.
Uh-huh. So, flying to Neverland with Peter and Tink, was that amazing? Ooh, let me go next. Was it nice to finally get out of that crowded bed and take Charlie to the chocolate factory? Ooh, me. Something about Scrooge! Come on, guys. I'm carrying the team.